Jardim Botânico, Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. When to visit, tips, location and cost. Jardim Botânico, located in the south zone of Rio de Janeiro, is popular for showcasing diverse Brazilian as well as international flora. This garden boasts of 6,500 diverse species as well as historical, artistic and archaeological monuments housed in it. Jardim Botânico houses 140 species of birds, including the channel-billed toucan and the white-necked hawk. It also has wild monkeys and marmosets, which are regularly spotted throughout the garden. Royal palms, the line palm trees, is the most photographed area of the botanical garden in Rio. It is a 750-meter path fringed with 134 palms, all of which descended from a single palm. You can download self-guided tours from the garden's website. It has three routes: art route, history route, and noble trees route. When to visit, January to December. Timing, 8 a.m. to 6 p.m., Sundays and Tuesday to Saturday. 12 p.m. to 6 p.m., Mondays. Duration, 2 hours. Entry fee, 15 Brazilian reais. How to get to Botanical Garden, Jardim Botânico. Rua Jardim Botânico, 1008, bike racks and exclusive parking for people with a com severe impaired mobility, vehicles indicating deficiency, permitted entry for cars to board and disembark, for people with limited mobility, deficient, pregnant or seniors. Rua Pacheco Leao, 101, only pedestrians. There's no parking in the Botanical Garden. Subscribe and follow TripSpell for travel stories. Visit TripSpell.com to plan your next trip.